The top shot from Fighter Company was achieved by Private Gabriel Gonzalez. He was able to achieve consecutive perfect scores of 40 out of 40 shots. He will receive a certificate of achievement and a company coin. The Iron Man Award for the highest APFD score goes to Private Ethan Goslin for scoring 363 on the extended scale of the Army Physical Fitness Test. He will receive a certificate of achievement and a company coin. The support cadre of the cycle and the civilian support cadre of the cycle is voted upon by the members of Fighter Company. These individuals went above and beyond the support they have provided Fighter Company during the cycle. The support cadre of the cycle is Staff Sergeant Jeffrey Wetzel from HHC 198th Infantry Brigade, and the civilian support cadre of the cycle is Heidi Knightsky. They will be receiving a certificate of appreciation, and Staff Sergeant Wetzel will receive an Army Achievement Medal. The following soldiers are being promoted to the next higher grade for their hard work and dedication to duty. Adrian Aguilera. Kelton Anderson. Maxwell Barton. Nicholas Billman. Jackson Cochran. Jacob Davis. Zachary Edwards. Braden Gerber. Dixon Harris. Brian Rosari. Nicholas Fell. Benjamin Lamb. Brian Littlefield. Adam Mangia Cabrera. Adam Moreno. Joni Sanchez.